Huh. We're not going up. Bummer. This one might take a while. Alright, after this match, we better start going up. Right, we seem to be on the same page now.
Wearing down the opposition here.
Holy crap, look how much health that took. Oh god, we're gonna destroy them.
Fortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Oh, out of nowhere! Not today, too fast. Once the bat goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though. I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
So damaging.
All right, it's starting to go down now. It's all good.
You know, when Victor takes to the air for his part in the fall of man, you can take it to the bank that the match is about to be over. No, wait. Nice reversal.
Oh, ha, ha.
Nowhere. Very nicely done.
I'm just going to try and end the matches quickly because the tags will take a bit of time. So sorry if I'm spamming.
From our vantage point, it doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken. We're looking at complete domination here.
And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
We've seen some impressive tag team finishers over the years. The Hart Foundation comes to mind. Legion.
There it is, the Tiger Bomb. You're right about that, Cole, and that is painful. Oh, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape.
All right, we sort of got it timed well for Dean to come in.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today.
That's all right. Oh.
I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best.
Oh, how'd that feel?
He's still down after that. Victor with no problem getting out of that one. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He took an incredible pounding there. Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
Oh.
Nobody comes back
from this. Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be
go, go, go. Excellent. Well done. Oh. What's all this then? Oh.
What are these two doing out here?
Well, I'm not entirely sure.
But where's Dean?
They like what they saw.
Din-din-din-din. They must like me. Oh, I hunted for that. Oh, what was all that about? Still didn't go up. Should have gone the Intercontinental first. I dare ya. Chicken.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. Accompanied by Rosa Mendez. From the other side of darkness, Tyson.
Wow, the roof nearly blew off the arena for this superstar.
Colin, this one's going to be a real treat, Michael. And I know you feel the same way.
Yep, so does King.
Oh, if I don't start going up, I mean, it's just going to take a long time. And it starts to get, you know, repetitive. That's why I was really losing it with the US title, when I should have been getting it and I wasn't. Lucha! Where's your partner? Too small.
Just making his presence felt there. He's pressing all the right buttons now.
He falls hard.
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Oh. Does he have his eyes open?
It's worrying because he's got five reversals. Whew.
Not today, too fast.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, lie. He's wild in there.
Oh!
My God, his
body. Oh, that looked like it hurt.
Have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, out of nowhere! No, oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, what a shot!
Set up. Yeah!
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
That should be my comeback.
One, two. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yeah, none expected Three. And none will be shown.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Kalisto.
Damn.
You have to be on your toes when you're in the ring with Kalisto. Like most of his moves, the Salida del Sol can come out of nowhere.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Eight. Stop it.
The ref's out.
Let him catch his breath.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. We're looking at complete domination here.
This match may
gotcha.
There it is, the Tiger Bomb.
You're right about that, Cole, and that is painful.
Back to the Salida del Sol. I'd say part of the reason why... Because it's so dizzying. Kalisto's opponents barely know where they are. And before you know it, boom, they're hit with a Salida del Sol.
Yeah, and I can hardly pronounce it. But you know, in addition to being dizzying, it has to do a number on the back of your head and your neck.
Sorry.
There's the reversal by Kalisto.
Ah, now I got the advantage.
15 to avoid that.
What a dangerous move. Spewing that Kalisto is not going to be used because he's too small. I'd love to see him as WWE World Champ. If I had to choose anyone, he'd be in the top 10. I'm expecting Cesaro to be a WWE World Heavyweight Champ soon. If not, then it's like I said about Kevin Owens, WWE are just wasting their time. Oh. Hey, good sport.
Respect for each other.
Wow, you are tiny. Whatever. Oh, come on. Why aren't we going up? Is it because I'm getting all the wins, maybe? No, Rosa. No.
A handshake and a show
respect between
these two superstars before they square off.
Nice.
The match is
It's a single match.
Two men have tremendous respect for each other. You can tell that they're both looking to pick up the win tonight.
Oh, it's no doubt about it. When that bell rings, it doesn't matter if you're competing against your best friend or your worst enemy. These superstars are determined to walk out as the victors of this match. Yep, there's the reversal by Kalisto. Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Kalisto.
Ah.
Today, too fast.
The sky's the limit. I see a lot of
brutal.
In the future.
I just realized, isn't Sin Cara injured as well now? I think he hurt his shoulder. Shoulder curse.
Great one on one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
King Kalisto's innovative offense is unlike anything I've seen in years.
Yeah, and not only is he executing moves that have never even been seen or dreamt of, but he does them with lightning quick speed.
And like I said, what's the point of WWE bringing him in if they're not going to do anything with him?
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Kalisto.
I think I was saying in a session they should bring the Cruiserweight title back. There's all these high-flying superstars, you know, they'd make great matches if there was a title.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big
fight. Oh, yeah.
Here, no doubt.
We've talked a bit about Kalisto's speed, but his agility, I'd say, is equally amazing, particularly when he takes to the air and starts contorting his body in ways never thought imaginable.
Does this guy remind you of me or what? Yep, there's the reversal by Kalisto.
Uh-uh.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Kalisto can't be enjoying this. He's making a statement.
He loves it. It's his life. Oh, no.
What a reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that.
That's not good.
Oh, out of nowhere.
What do you mean, out of nowhere?
And you couldn't be any more right about Kalisto's midair agility, Cole. I guess that's why they call him the King of Flight. Get it?
Oh. Oh, can never hit a flying move on him.
Not today, too fast.
Oh. Now let's see your reversal when you got no reversal.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
It's like, oh, help me, Kara.
Feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. I think we know what this is.
That's it. He's out.
There it is. The finisher. This could all be over right.
Can he score the pin?
All right.
What a huge win.
And on to payback. Not payback. What? Money in the bank. Please rank up.
Welcome back to the show. This is my guest tonight. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. It seems like the authority has been taking a liking to you lately. Is there any truth to that?
Fuck off.
Do you think I care about the authority? Because I don't. As far as I'm concerned, they can all go play their little head games and believe in their fake power trip. If they get in my way, though, they will regret it.
Yeah.
There you have it. Back to you guys.
You mess with me. Finally? Oh, only one? If that's gonna be every month, geez. I would have been ranked 7 by now if it was a normal title. That's not gonna happen. Wish I went for the tag first, if I'd realized it was gonna take this long. I need to get my... you know, my... offense up. Fuck it. I'll just add it on another point when I get in 2000. I thought I got rid of the pin combo. Oh, it's only finishes. Rusev, he's an oddball.
Tonight, the
This is it. A clash between WWE superstars on a collision course. Oh, nice. It all ends tonight. Hey, well, we're not doing bad with the tag matches, though. 2K15, it was like 30-40 minutes. Probably less than 10 minutes for me now. What? Hang on. Other side of darkness, Tyson. Man, the tag team scene has been on fire. They're not the tag. WWE, and I think we're about to see another. She didn't even announce it. Like before. On its feet, looking forward to this great match. That's odd. That's a bit of an odd glitch. Oh my God! Whoa! Oh wow! I'll take it! I will take it! Holy crap, that's the best bug I've ever seen, or glitch. Don't mind if I do. Alright, I like that. Jump us straight ahead. And with a good rivalry as well. I'm glad it's the Luchadors, or Lucha Dragons. Oh, that is sick. I hope it doesn't rebug and then it doesn't give me the title.
A ton of talent, a ton of ability. Certainly someone to keep an eye on.
Might explain why it was taking a while. This one will be over in no time. Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh, wait. I just can't believe that. And they're not even the champions. Yep, there's the reverse. At least when I checked. He gets the tag. You're in, Ambrose. He makes the tag.
You know, Cole, Sid Cara could end this match with any move at any moment. He's really that good. But it's his top rope senton that has proven to be most impactful.
Oh, okay.
It looks like that back is under a great deal of stress right now.
Come on, Sin Cara.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
The one thing, if I had to change with Sin Cara, some eye holes and lose the wristbands. They just don't suit him. Especially now he's teaming with Kalisto.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole? Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? You're right, Kang. We've seen Sin Cara put opponents away with a series of different moves. But it seems like the senton bomb is the move he goes to most. The one he really trusts in big situations.
Yeah, and just watching Sin Cara glide through the air and route to landing the senton, that's a thing of beauty.
Not today, too fast.
Damn it.
That pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all
feeling stabby, are we?
Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing.
At this point, you think you'd have that move well scouted. Ladies and gentlemen, this one-on-one match is for the championship. Do not change the championship.
I'm still shocked.
The fridge. Text your friends. We may be witnessing history here. Police don't maybe only five.
I wasn't even paying attention when it said the match. On the menu screen? I don't think it said title shot or title match.
That's what is impressive. And I can't tell you how many times I've already seen the guys twice as.
There it is, the Tiger Bomb.
You're right about that, Cole, and that is painful.
Thank you. He's still down after that. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Oh! What are you doing?
That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so. He stops the count.
Good job, Ambrose.
We've seen Sin Cara.
This is the biggest match of the bloody night. Well, one of them. And you can't even help me out.
Is the movie goes to most. The one he really trusts in big situations.
Yeah, and just watching Sin Cara glide through the air and route to landing the senton, that's a thing of beauty.
Look at him out there. Oh! Oh, get away from Rosa. I don't want to get DQ'd. Whoa, calm down, Rose. Don't get angry. Cool it. Just chill. We've got this.
It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original.
He's looking at it.
Look out, look out.
Come on. You had one job.
Well, it just goes to show you that an attack can come from anywhere when you're in that ring.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here. Here's the cover.
One, two, three.
Yes.
They won the match.
Excellent.
Look at this. This was a mad boy. We got a couple of highlights here.
Holy crap, we got him. I still can't believe it. That's one more ticked off.
You want to talk about tag team war? We most definitely witnessed.
Brilliant.
This was from bell to bell.
Golf clap.
Tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
It's one belt design that needs to get redesigned as the tag belts. It's just so bland.
And that's exactly what happened here. A will to win was on display.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.
Awesome. Good end to this session. I'm actually going to have a break now. You have earned a trophy. Birth of a tag champion.
Please welcome my guest tonight. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. How does it feel to pick up that title tonight?
Pretty damn lucky. I don't think that was supposed to happen.
It feels great. The WWE Universe deserves a champion.
Same thing. I'll do it for a month. Correctly. And then we'll go to the Intercontinental title.
I'll take on all challengers. I don't duck fights. I'm a fighting champ.
And once we do the Intercontinental, we can do this prestigious WWE World title.
Is very displeased with you. What are your thoughts on that?
Kiss my ass. I'll crush anyone. Oh no, don't want that one. I'm glad they hate me.
I wouldn't expect anything less from a group of deceitful, backstabbing snakes.
Ooh.
If they hate me, then I'm doing something right. It's as simple as that.
Yeah.
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
Thank you. Alright, look at that. Your rank increased. I can't believe that. Awesome. Oh. Nah, moving on. Sin Cara's moveset. Yeah, yeah. Okay, and we are going to end it there. I am really impressed with the outcome of this session. I can't believe we were originally US champion, now we're leaving as a tag team champion, so that's awesome. It was a good feud, it was a well-respected feud, you know, we're on good terms, and I'm happy to now have been able to win the tag team belts with Dean Ambrose. Now, we're going to focus on, we're going to do it like I've always done, we're going to do a month for the tag, and then we're going to do the Intercontinental title next, and then the World Heavyweight, or the WWE World Heavyweight title. And depending, excuse me, depending on what happens when I win the WWE World Heavyweight title, if it does end, I will end the series and I might just play. Wow. A bit choked up for some reason. So yeah, once I've, you know, I've hit the credits, you know, I can retire. I will end it there and I'm going to do sort of my own thing after that, which will be a good thing because then I can start Universe. I can't wait. I'm really looking forward to it. And I tell you what, I'm just having a load of fun right now with this career. At least we can, you know, choose what title we want, and I'm going to leave very happy. Alrighty, people. I'll see you all in the next session.